So today I'm on my way to taste this mole at a place called Mole Village. I've been tasting the chicken mole all over Pilsen, and you know, they're good. I've been to probably four or five different restaurants and tried their chicken mole. But you know, I've lived in Mexico for the past 13 years, showcasing restaurants in all different states and all different cities in Mexico. So the bar is set pretty high for me when it comes to mole. So I haven't had any luck, and I asked my grandmother, you know, just to have a conversation. I said, hey, where would you recommend I eat some mole? And she just shot out. She goes, oh, did you try Mole Village? That's in Pilsen. I'm on my way right now. But I don't know. It sounds pretty promising. If grandma recommends it, Okay, so this is Blue Island and Wood Street right there. Mole Village Mexican Restaurante. So let's go inside. Let's go check it out.
Man, oh, I caught you preparing. Oh.
This is our famous mole. Pork mole, look at that.
Hold on, hold on. That's pork mole.
Pork mole, yeah. Our mole, we make freshly every day. Beautiful place to enjoy. The family of chicken lovers, with your cunning, with your girlfriend, whatever. I'm very happy to satisfy people.
So I got my plate. Chicken mole. I'm about to tear this mole up, ladies and gentlemen. Mexican food in all of Chicago. Oh, and I forgot. This isn't just a restaurant. It's not just a mole restaurant. It's also an art gallery. And they have all these paintings, really beautiful. I'll show you that later on, okay? But this place is amazing. It's not just a restaurant. It's an experience.